This is Helen Tanaka. She's 16 years old, and she lives with her sister and grandmother. She's failed her driving test about 4 times and wants to go to art school. She's never had a boyfriend, but she does have a best friend. Her favorite American band is The Killers, and she averages about 1 to 3 glasses of water a week. This is Helen, the kleptomaniac.
And make sure you lock it.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It started just about a year ago. All day, all night, filled with fantasies, dreams, goals, and drive. And if you really think about it, it seems kind of sad. It's better than what most of us got. One time is one time less, and one time is one time more. Her sister was her first victim. So sweet, so innocent. There was a fire ignited inside of Helen that day, and it became almost every day. Thank you.
Hey, you want to come over?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll meet you outside.
If there is one silver lining about going through troubles, it's that you find out who your real friends are. But in times like these, you'll look up to anybody that isn't you.
I have so many mosquito bites right now.
I hate mosquitoes so much.
I have a cream for you.
Yeah?
Yep. Let me get it.
Thank you.
weeks, okay? What the heck? You know what this means to my family, right? This is my mother's and her mother's and her mother's mother's before that. Why would you take this from me?
I have a problem, you know? I was gonna give it back.
Oh. Then why did she just ask to borrow it, Helen?
I have a problem. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me, please.
I thought we were friends.
We are!
Detective Petro. Eto odin malenki shak de la chelovka. I eto jayenski prizok de la chelovka. Da?
Dziewczyna i mężczyzna.
More often than not, fear decides your future. Who you end up as, who you end up with, and where you end up. But the only real failure in life is not to be true to the best one knows. And the problem is you think you have time. But you don't have any more time, Helen. Do something.
Itself.